Welcome to Database Town. In this video, we'll learn the basics of columnar database. A columnar database is a type of database management system that stores data tables by column rather than by row. It is also known as a column-oriented database. In columnar databases, when a query is executed, only the columns that are needed are read from disk. It reduces the amount of data that needs to be loaded into memory and improve the performance. Columnar databases are ideal for running aggregates, sums, averages, etc. on large datasets. These are also commonly used in data warehousing applications, which involve large volumes of data and frequent aggregate queries. Some popular columnar databases are 1. Google BigQuery. It uses the Dremel columnar storage engine. Also provides distributed SQL query engine. 2. Amazon Redshift is a columnar storage and MPP architecture. 3. Snowflake. It is built on Amazon S3 and virtual warehouses in EC2. Columnar storage across clusters. 4. Cassandra. It is a NoSQL database with option of storing tables as columns. Benefits of columnar databases. 1. High compression ratios of 10x or more reduces storage costs. 2. Accessing only necessary columns makes queries much faster. 3. Single operations on column vectors leverages CPU parallelism. 4. Perfect fit for analytics and BI workloads with aggregations across huge datasets. 5. Scale out using distributed storage and parallel execution. Limitations of columnar databases. 1. Modifying and deleting data is slower and more complex. 2. Lack of row-level locking makes transactions difficult. 3. Added complexity for inserts, deletes, and locking mechanisms. 4. Joins on unsorted data can be slow. Column versus row stories. The compression in columnar database is high while it is moderate in case of row stores. The query speed of columnar database is very fast for analytics, whereas in case of row stores, the query speed is fast for transactions. Updates are slow in columnar database, whereas these are very fast in row stores.